Hello, this is cybersecurity expert Reginald Andre with Arc Solvers, and this is day 16 of 31 where I'm coming live each day to talk to you about National Cybersecurity Month and celebrating National Cybersecurity Month. And you must be wondering, what am I doing outside in the rain with an umbrella? Well, it all has to do with what is called a cyber storm, and I've actually been waiting all month for it to rain. So I'm going to go ahead and come back in for a moment so that I don't get struck by lightning. But cyber storm is essentially being prepared so that when it rains, you have this umbrella. When it rains, you don't get wet. And putting this for your business, when or if you get a cyber attack, you have a plan. It's all about being planned. Let me give you an example. What happens if at 5 o'clock, your employee comes to your desk and says, hey boss, you know what? Thank you so much. Nice working with you. I'm out. I quit. What do you do? Do you call IT? Well, IT, they clocked out at 4:59, right? They left at 4:59. So do you have to wait now all weekend to wait for IT to come on a Monday so that they can now turn off the passwords? What about access to the files that this employee has? What do you do? Do you know what files this employee have? Do you know what access to data this employee has that you're gonna now need to turn off? What if a supervisor isn't there? What is the chain of command to let someone know that there's something that needs to be done? Another example, Microsoft Office. Twice this month in October, they've been down. If you're a logistics company, what do you do if your clients can't send you orders? What is your backup plan? Do clients know that if they can't reach you, this is the backup number that they can call? Is there a cell phone number? Is there a supervisor? Is there somebody that can be notified that when the email service is down, you blast some type of notification to your clients, let them know that you're experiencing problems, and if they do have any orders that needs to be fulfilled, that this is the alternative way that should be done? Give you another example. What if you get a ransomware attack? An employee double clicks on a file, and when they open it, all of the information is scrambled. They can't read it. It's like playing the game Scramble, and now all the words are not there. That's what a ransomware attack is, and you're not able to open your files. What do you do? Do you call the police? Do you call the FBI? Do you call your IT company? Do you call the legal department? What do you do? And believe it or not, depending on your industry, depending on the type of business that you have, it actually depends. Some businesses you call the police first. Some businesses you call your IT department first. Some businesses you call your attorneys first. So with cybersecurity month, you have to plan for the storm. You don't want to be out here caught in the rain and now you are at more risk. You want to have and make sure that you have your umbrella. The last thing is, let's just say you get a break-in. Someone breaks into your office. You lose your phone. You lose the laptop. You lost your phone. You lost your laptop. What do you do? Is it a corporate phone? Is it a personal phone? What information is in there? What passwords are stored in there that you need to immediately change before the cybersecurity criminal gets in? This is why you have to have a plan. And what if it's a hurricane? What if it's COVID and the government says you gotta go back working from home starting tomorrow? Do you have a plan? Do you know what files are that needs to be in the cloud to make sure that your employees can still work? Do you have, just like here in my personal home, we have about 10 jugs of water. So that way, if there's something wrong with our water system, at least we have water for about 3-4 days. Do you have spare laptops in your business? So that if a computer gets lost, a computer gets stolen, it gets ransomware, there's still a way that you can continue to work and that you're not rushing to a retail store to buy a computer that you shouldn't even be buying anyways. So cyber planning, cyber storm, that's what it's all about, and that's why you need to have a plan So if you haven't liked and subscribed to our videos, please go ahead and do that now. And I'll see you tomorrow for day 17 to continue celebrating National Cybersecurity Month. Take care.